How's it going, ladies and bruises? I'm Bobby6Killer and welcome back to Hard Reset Redux. There's not much to say, really, let's just kill some shit. Let's get back into it. This is more stuff down. Alright, what were we up to? Can't really remember. We got no points. Alright, guess we're just moving on. Follow him to his hideout. Track down and kill the professor. Ah, okay, now we can use this. Oops. Here we go. Back into the fray. Where is his landing site? That way. Well, fuck. This way. Here we go. Shit. Shit. Cornered. I don't like being cornered. Ouch. Cornered myself. That was fucking stupid. Not a great way to start this. Good. Better. Bits and pieces falling out of everywhere. Fucking crazy bastards. Alright, here we go. Well, that was an intense way to get started. Have any points? No. Fuck you then. Fuck you then. I forgot I had the grenade launcher as well. Ah, Jesus. Jeez, I'm not onto it today. Too tired. Changing guns. Jesus Christ. Exploding, dudes. Nah. Fucking dead, fuckers. Nope, 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 nope. Yeah, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Beep. Push the button. You dead robot sack of asses. Shit-headed testicle face. Right. Back to killing. Uh-oh. Alright, let's get that grenade launcher going again. Nah. Haha. Fuck you, go. Up, 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 out.
Novak is still on the run. He has raised the energy barrier and cut all power from the control panels. You have to get to the other side.
Well, of course he's on the run. He's not going to stick around waiting for us, is he? When we're like super kill mode. Die, you bastard. I love explosions.
Your
Fuck off. Die, fucker. That's great. Ooh, what's over here? Secrets? Kind of? Stuff? Goodies? Health? Welcome. Points? No? Fuck you then? Here we go. Jesus! Good times. Stuff. Right. Over here. Down the hole. In the hole. New upgrade? Always good. Now where the fuck do we go? Ah! Hi! Bang! Gotcha! Die! Fucking die! Please die? Simon says die. Die, you fuck! Asshole! Where did he come from? Up there. Okay. Can we get in here? Ah. Didn't even see that. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh. Hello. Hello. Fucking asshole. Die, 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 die. Dick. Button. Help? No? Where's that wire go? I don't even know. Where the fuck are we going now? Back?
Free medical exam.
A free medical exam? That's what I always wanted. Sweet! Oh shit! Okay, just crap myself there a little. Okay, that's not working. Bang. Fuck off. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Picking up all the stuff. Ooh, what's in here? Did I go in there? Must have done. Aha! Moving on. Dash dash. And away we go. Helicopter dudes! Fuck off. Happy about the way that went. Thank you. I will have that. And thank you.
This barrier is self-powered. You need to find a way to get past it.
Self-powered. Oh. Environmental damage. Explosions! Good times. Anyone else? You guys had enough? Damn right you had enough. Assholes. What the fuck was that? Shoot you. Jerk hole. Can I use this now? Yes. Right. Moving out. Oh dear. This reminds me of an area in Crisis 2. But in that I could go invisible. Okay. Fuck off! Good. Holy shit. That wasn't a thing. Ah! Move, move! Holy fucking hell. You're a one-man fucking wrecking crew. Fuck off. I love how the gun transforms. So awesome. Oh, that's right, I got a sword. I should use that more. Keep forgetting about that. It's so cool. Ah! Holy shit! Die, you fucker! Slice you all up. Should do a sword run. Let's do the whole game with a sword. If that's even possible, which it probably isn't. Be cool though. Like a fucking samurai out here. Oh shit. Back off. Sounds like a lightsaber. I like that. Alright. Got you guys. Come on. I'll take you all on. 1v1 me. Okay, not you. You don't 1v1 me. Time for a weapon change, time for a weapon change. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Boom. Boom. Boom! Ha! Gotcha! Let's do this! Bitch! Whoa! Okay, I can need a gun for that. Nope, nope. There we go. Die, you fuck! Right. Are we good? Are we safe? Probably not. Gotcha! Asshole! Ah! Where's this coming from? You guys just don't fucking quit, do you? Oh, the gun sounds are so awesome. Right. Having done that. Oh dear. Oh dear. What does this mean? Oh, they're different. Different. Whoa! Jesus Christ, it's a barrage of missiles. Missile barrage, missile barrage. Move, move. Holy fucking shit. Holy fucking shit. No, man, then. They mean business. Incoming. Move. Fucking lamppost. Holy fucking shit. Boom. Boom. Move, move. Yes, we got one. Give it down, asshole. Yeah. Gotcha. Shithead. All right. Sweet. Mission done. Yes, yes, I don't care. Let's keep going. Story.
Son of a...
You'll be okay, don't worry.
Mr. Fletcher, at last I have the honor to meet you in person. My name is Percival Novak. Don't be upset. The paralysis won't last long. It was a necessity.
You sick fuck! You let the machines in!
This was an unfortunate necessity as well, as you will see. There are some specific circumstances.
Circumstances? The whole sector is...
Mr. Fletcher, this was the lesser evil. I'll be direct with you, Mr. Fletcher. Bizarre is in grave danger. You can help save the city.
Oh, yeah.
Help? Me?
Yes, you, Mr. Fletcher. You are special. You were born with a certain gift. Most people weren't this fortunate. Only 6 people survived a bug in the sanctuary's system. The illness that the bug caused was later called Novak's madness.
How would you know that
I was the head of the research division. It was me who concealed your condition from the corporation.
Am I supposed to thank you?
Calm down, Major. I would offer you a drink, but we do not possess the luxury of time. I'm fully aware that drinking makes you deaf to all the assimilated personalities in your mind.
We aren't buddies, Novak. Spare me the details.
What Ooh. If I showed you how to live with it, Mr. Fletcher? If I showed you the way to control it? If I taught you how to use it to your advantage? I'm monitoring your communication feed, Mr. Fletcher. No one will hear what I say. The corporation is not mankind's defender. But I will give you a chance to become one. Should you not accept it, all will be lost. My work, your work, Mr. Fletcher. Billions of personalities within the sanctuary. You were ordered to terminate me. The order will be carried out.
Wait!
Oh, shit.
God damn it, you son of a bitch.
Trust me. Use your gift.
So he switched sides just like every game.
What are you hiding
game.
In there, Professor?
Turns out we're working for the bad guys.
The lesser evil, my ass.
Click.
Fuck.
HQ, CLN 16 here. Target eliminated.
Understood. Next objective, find and destroy Novak's laboratory.
Understood. Over and out.
Okay. I do love the way this story is done. In the comic book style, it's very cool. Even if the story's not that important, it's a very cool way of doing it. Is this like a construction robot? What the fuck? Missed. How'd I miss? Holy shit, I'm standing on it. Fuck, they're strong. Holy shit. Move. Just run into the wall like an idiot. Dumbass. Oh, you're dead. What happened to you? Transform and roll out. Firearm upgrades. Release this assault rifle, so you should probably get increased rate of fire. Boom. I'll have that. Doesn't feel any faster, but I'm sure it is. Did I see something? I swear I saw something. Yep, I saw something. Fucker. Zombie! Robot zombie! Fucker. Oh fuck, here they come. Fuck off, you zombie bastard! Fuck off! And that's what shotguns are for. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Shotgun time for the zombies. Shoot them in their stupid faces. Blow their faces off their bodies. Ah! Didn't even flinch. Asshole. Did I do that? Steve Urkel. I'll have that. Thank you, hint. Oh, God. This doesn't look good. This does not look good at all. Can I crouch? No, I can't. I could get over that, though. What's that way? Is this a secret? Zombie! Zombies! Lots of zombies! Holy shit! Fuck off! Nah! I see you up there! You ass! You ass bag! Nope! Not today! Sunny Jim! Yoink! You again! Oh, you're different, you got missiles! That's bad! I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Another one! Thought I heard something hovering. Hovering bastard. Ow, something hit me. I don't know what. Is there another one? Yes, there's another one. Of course there's another one. Why wouldn't there be? Fucking die. Are we done now? With you fucks. Going down. Or in. Or sideways. Or whatever. Yoink. Nice. That's for upgrades, right? Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, okay, bye. Have a beautiful time. Ah. Fuck off. Okay. Secret passage? No? Not secret passage? Yay, secret passage. Secret passage. Da! Fuckers. They're always right behind me when I turn around. Always. Shitheads. Fuck off. You bastards. You tiny little bastards. You little midgeting bastards. Oh, shit. Okay, hint. Thank you. Nah. Nah. Oh, shit. So that's a boss. But there's little dudes, too. Because, of course there is. There's another one of these things. Kill that too. Kill everything. Yeah. No. No. Fuck off. You little shits. Yoink. Yoink. Nope. Not today. Bah. Sneaky, sneaky. Catch it. Ah. Catch it. Nah, break already. Nah, Jesus. You really don't want me to kill you, do you? Stop turning, you fucking irritating bastard. Nah. Gotcha, you fuck. What do you got? Settle you got. Just ruining my shit. Looks like I need to go up. This way? This way up? Then you get up there somehow. How the fuck do we get up there? Pass. Follow the path. Oh, I see, I see, I see. Okay. Fine. I know what I'm doing now. Well, I don't know what I'm doing really, but I have a gist of what you want me to do next, at least. A little bit. Forgot what I was doing again. Oh, I see. Can't see anything in here. I don't know where I'm... Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Sorry, I was wrong. I have no idea. This way. I fell in the hole! Fell in the hole! Can I get over there? Or... what? Or what? In there. I'm gonna go in there. Ah! I did something. Did that work? Now I look dumb again. Every time. Every time I do anything, I look stupid. Right. Okay, that worked. Thank God for that. You fucker, I saw you. Zombie! Fuck off! Fuck off! There's zombie fucks! Okay, that worked. I don't think I did that, but it worked. Bit Sam pieces. Anything? We okay? We good? We gravy train? All aboard the gravy train? Fuck knows. Yoink. Got you, you fucker. Okay, they hurt me too, but it was so worth it. Ah! Did I get him? Ah! Oh shit, a splody one. Nah! Let's do this. Oh, really? Fuckers. Mm-hmm. It's all about the sword. Beep. Sword my way through these fucks. Up here? More upgradey stuff? More upgradey stuff. I want it. Out of my way. Hey, you actually got quite a lot of control over the mid-airness of the jump. Which is pretty awesome, actually. Oop. Load. Ah, splendid, guys. Not a good weapon for that. Nah. Fuck off. We good? We good? Okay, we good. Oop. More yellow. What's that? These assholes again. Fuck off. Fuck off. This sword is awesome. It's leaving trails of body parts behind us. Mow 'em down. Chop 'em up. Oh, really? Could have gone that way. Motherfucker. Let's do it! Come on. What you got? Let's do it! Great. Out of my way, you dead bastard. You're so dead. Choppy, choppy. It's a good time in Choppy Town. Choppy Town. Welcome to Choppy Town. Population, everybody here. All of you. All of you. All of you will be in bits. When I'm finished with you. Fuck off. Don't run. I want to be friends. Come on. This sword looks awesome, it sounds awesome when you're swinging it, and it dices them into pieces. All the things that make it great. Okay. Am I here for a reason? Is there something in here? Is this just for shits and giggles, no? Okay. It's not just for shits and giggles, apparently. So! Man! Can I upgrade my sword? Make it even more awesome, Aurora? Zoom in. I have a zoom as well. Oh my god, I can get the RPG. Done. Let's try that out, shall we? RPG. Oh yeah. Explode on a direct hit. Select the rocket launcher and press left mouse button to fire. Easy enough. Jump on the crate to get the other side of the fence. Yeah, okay. I get that. Fair enough. I see. Right. I'm not sure how good this rocket launch is going to be against most enemies. Like that flood of little motherfuckers that come in. Probably not going to be great against them. Except for splash damage. I do love splash damage. Splash damage is good. Alright, here. Let's try it out. Oh, yeah. Come on. Okay. Fire's very slow. Boom. Oh, yeah. Good. Too close. Stranger danger. Stranger danger. Boom. Yeah. Yeah. No, you don't. Don't get back up. Let the bodies hit the floor. Dash, dash. Hup. Nope, I missed it. I don't know how I missed it, but I missed it. Obviously I'm an idiot. Oh, we all knew that anyway. Alright. Yeah. Chuppy. Yep. I have that, and I have that, and I have that, and I have some of that. And I have all of those things that you are giving me right now. I have all of that. Boom. What's this way? Oh dear. This should... Okay, this is gonna get interesting. Alright, what's happening? There's a lot of explosives in here. Like a shitload. Oh, fuck. Okay. Bang, bang, bang. Not a problem. Oop. And I want that too. See you later, guys. Thanks for the fun times. Fun times. Yeah. Fucking vacuum cleaner robot scared the shit out of me. Good. I mean, we're ripping shit up now. There. Let's see what. Is there a thing in here? Yeah, we got it. Sweet. Now what? Down here? Button? Buttons. Buttons are the greatest. I think this one's broken a little bit. There's a sword in it. That's awesome. Did I just take this sword? What does that mean? I have two of them? Oh, fuck. It's bloody guys. I didn't notice that stuff. No, bloody guys, back up! Ah. The gun just feels like so much fun to use, this just basic assault rifle. It just fires and fires, and hits them and rebounds off them and bits come off them. Bits fly everywhere, it's fucking great. Just great. It's just fantastic. Now what? Music's ramping up. You guys. Just you guys? I'm not too worried about you guys. You weird half-human, half-robot motherfuckers. Look, hey, there's a lot of you. I'll give you that. Well, I'm out. Are you serious? And that's why we have swords. Get out of my way.
Get out of the way.
Yoink. Secret. Boom. Let's do this. Oh, shit. Okay, this is gonna get interesting. If I have no ammo. No. Holy shit. Don't corner myself, don't corner myself. Move, move, move. Oh shit. Fucking hell. How'd he do that when he was facing the other way? Dodge them, like Matrix stars. Asshole. Whoa. He did. He did it. Oh. Whoa. Nope. Nope. Not today. Holy fuck. Fuck you. Oh, yeah. Okay, that felt really good. Really good. Alright, well, I'll let this run on too long. I'll leave this episode here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.